show you.
나는 너무 궁금해.
너무 와.
너무 와.
이게 와.
And then here you write your left hand. Now, first of all, you have a delicate little hand. When I say delicate, because little knots will make you little beauty and art forms and nice things and creativity. And most people like you need quality of life. The other little-handed people have kind of high energy levels, and you're able to do anything efficiently and quickly. You know, you're one of those, let's move, let's get it done, let's go, girls. Patience is really your virtue. And then small-handed people are playful and fun-loving. They're not, you know, they tend to take plenty of time to enjoy life. You have a very good success line, and it starts pretty early in life. So you're pretty young, you know what you want to be when you grow up. And you're able to get into it, and then it's consistent all the way up. Any changes in your work are within it. You know, it's kind of like, it doesn't mean there's never changes, but you always stay within the theme. You never really get out. The lifeline is in good shape now. It's medium, and medium means that you, for all real purposes, you're healthy. But a medium lifeline can't handle a lot of neglect. You know what I mean? You have to have basically good habits. You're supposed to live to be very old. Four wrists usually gets you nearer over the 100 range.
Dang, wait, are you the lower
your than kind me? Of lifeline wants a stable life. You do like security, and you do like to know where your money comes from, and you do like a little bit of routine, and you do want a good marriage and a stable way of life and a job that you can count on. People with curved pinky fingers are happiest when coupled. Even a kid like you wants a best friend or a close mom. You know, women like you usually marry. Now you have the one main partner line, which means you're the kind of girl that can marry for life. You know, and you might date a little bit before you pick him because there's little lines. And little lines are usually, I was into him, but it wasn't yet. And then the big lines, once you're in your marriage line, you're pretty much married for life. You know, or if you happen to marry that first one, you know, but this, for the most part, this is your husband, and it lasts the majority of your lifetime. You know what I mean? So you tend to have more security than most girls. The other thing about your marriage line is that it doesn't have a whole lot of problems on it. So I would suspect you marry a relatively nice guy. You know, and there's not a whole lot of emotional riffraff. And then with upward lines, you're a very good judge of character. You know, if somebody's a creep, you know it. You know what I mean? You pick them pretty quickly for who they are. Now, most women with two mind lines have the real everyday you, but then your work requires you to be a different woman. So you find that you have to do two personalities. You know, your work has a different personality than the real you. So you have to play out. You know, if people know you from a work versus at home, they know two different ones. So it's that kind of thing. As far as kids go, you do have kid lines. Your hands, you know, look to me that you're wanting one, maybe two, but you definitely want that one, and you'll decide after, you know, after the first whether you're going to have two or not. You're not sure if you want more than one. You do a lot of traveling. You know, I suspect you go many places. Any questions? Thank you.